Hi, this is Brother Ken once again. Welcome to Fresh Fire Prayer Ministry, where we keep the fire of the Holy Spirit burning. There's so much confusion going on in our nation right now. Division and also chaos between the police and the civilians. And people are turning it into race war. But in the midst of all this chaos and confusion, once you are a child of God, you need not to allow yourself to be pulled into this confusion, because the Lord God Almighty has not given us the spirit of fear. God has not given us the spirit of fear, but love, power, and sound mind. So you don't have to be afraid. You don't have to be stressing and worried, because the Lord got your back. The Lord is still in control over his children. And that's why I want to come your way to encourage you not to be afraid. You can be concerned about what is going on around you, but don't worry about it. You can't be concerned about what is going on around it, because you are human, and whatever is going on out there affects you directly, affects me directly or indirectly. But we are not permitted as Christians to worry. We are not permitted to be afraid. And the enemy would like to use this incident and this confusion about the killings and the police brutality and civilians also shooting police and the chaos and the division to bring the spirit of fear and terror on people's lives. Don't allow the devil to get you. Today we have police officers who are genuinely doing their work, but they are afraid because they don't know what's going to happen to them out there. There are parents who are afraid for their kids, and kids are afraid, and the civilians are afraid of the police, and the police are afraid of the civilians. The spirit of fear is being released into the atmosphere to cripple, to bind and bound people in the yoke of terror. That's the work of the enemy. The devil wants to terrorize us with fear. But God don't want you and I to walk in fear. He wants us to walk by faith and not by fear. So I came to tell you, don't be afraid. Especially if you're a child of God. Especially because the Bible says that those who put their trust in God are like Mount Zion, which can never be moved. As the mountain surrounds Jerusalem, so the Lord surrounds and encamps and protects his children. Psalms 125. I come to prophesy that psalm into your life. Now put your trust in God and don't look to the left or right or to the news and what they are saying. But know that if you put your trust in the Lord, you will never be shaken. And don't be afraid. Step out in faith and confidence, knowing that the same God who sent his angels to protect Elijah and his servant with horses and chariots of fire against the enemies, the same God will preserve and protect and defend and shield and be your refuge and your shield. You have to step out in faith, knowing that you are covered by angels. You have to step out knowing that the blood of Jesus Christ is your Passover. 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 No bullet can take you out. No police person will abuse you or harass you or bring about brutality in your life. No civilian will shoot you as a police officer. No evil shall come near your dwelling place, because the blood of Jesus Christ is your Passover. I came to speak faith into somebody's life, and I came to dispel and to cast out of your life the spirit of fear in the name of Jesus Christ, the one who died and rose again and has victory over death and hell. In the name of Jesus Christ, I rebuke the spirit of fear out of your life. In Jesus' name, I command the spirit of fear, loose you right now. I rebuke that spirit of fear, that spirit of terror, that spirit of intimidation, that spirit that is terrorizing you. In the name of Jesus Christ, I cast that demon out of your life. You are a child of God. You are not born and redeemed by the blood of Jesus Christ to be afraid. Walk boldly, knowing that heaven is on your side. God is on your side. God is protecting you. God is protecting your children. The Bible says that he or she who dwells in the secret place of the Most High shall abide under the shadow of the Almighty. I will say of the Lord, he is my refuge and he is my shield. The Lord will preserve you from all evil. You shall not be afraid of the terror by night or the arrows that flies by day. No evil shall come near your dwelling place. 1,000 will fall at your side, 10,000 on your right. Only with your eyes will you see the reward of the wicked. Please peace. Do not be afraid. Do not be afraid. You may be a police officer doing your work and doing your work genuinely. Then do not be afraid. You may be a civilian serving the Lord. You are a child of God. Do not be afraid, because the place and the terror that is happening, minus you, you are exempted. Today I came to exempt you. No evil shall come near your dwelling place. No evil shall touch you. No evil shall touch your sons and daughters. No evil shall touch your family members. No devil, no demon, no spirit of death, no spirit of death, no spirit of death can touch you. You will not die before your time. You will not be a victim of police brutality. You will not be a victim of a terrorist gunshot. I came to break the yoke of death out of your life. I came to cast out the spirit of fear out of your life. I loose you in the name of Jesus Christ, and I release into your life the spirit of sound mind. Receive sound mind. Receive sound mind. Receive sound mind in Jesus' name. Receive peace. Let the peace, in the name of Jesus Christ, let the peace of God that surpasses all human understanding keep your heart and mind through Christ Jesus. Let the peace, peace of God come upon you right now. Receive peace, receive sound mind, receive joy. Let the joy of the Lord be your strength in the name of Jesus Christ. I rebuke the spirit of terror. I rebuke the spirit of fear. I rebuke the spirit of worry. I rebuke the spirit of anxiety, fear, in the name that is above every name. In Jesus' name, I came to tell you that you are going to step out there and no evil shall come near you and your children in Jesus' name. You are protected by Jesus. You are protected by the angels of the Lord. The blood of Jesus Christ is your Passover. I came to speak to somebody that even though there is confusion and chaos in the nations around us, but God is still protecting his. You are exempted from every calamity. You are exempted from every attack. You are exempted from every sniper. In the name of Jesus, I decree over your life, no evil shall come near your dwelling place, because the Lord says that, fear not, for I am with you. Be not afraid, for I am thy God. I'll strengthen you, I'll help you, and I'll uphold you with my right hand of righteousness. Don't give any room to the spirit of fear, for God has come to give you faith and confidence. Trust in Jehovah God. God will take care of you. God will preserve you. God will protect you. He will preserve your life from all evil. He will preserve your soul from every weapon that will be thrown against you. And he will deliver you from all evil in Jesus' name. Do not be afraid. Do not be dismayed. Be courageous and do not lose courage. Have faith. Have faith, knowing that heaven got your back as a child of God. I came to speak to a child of God. And if you don't know Jesus, give your life to Jesus so that you will come under this kingdom protection. I came to speak and prophesy Psalms 91 upon your life. I came to prophesy and decree Psalms 91 upon your life, that the Lord is still preserving and protecting and defending his children from all evil. You will not be a victim. You will not be a victim of evil in Jesus' mighty name. Receive peace. Receive sound mind. Receive the joy. For the Bible says that, be anxious and do not be worried about anything, but in everything by prayer and supplication with thanksgiving, let your requests be made known to God, and the peace of God that surpasses all understanding shall keep your heart and mind through Christ Jesus. Today, receive peace. Receive sound mind. And I bring you and your entire family under the divine protection of Jehovah God. In Jesus' name, receive peace. The Bible says, Jesus said, in the world there will be problems, but in Christ we have peace because we have overcome the world. Jesus has overcome the world. You are more than a conqueror. No devil, no demon, no witch, no wizard, no agent of darkness, the devil himself cannot touch you, because you are a child of God, protected and defended by the angelic army. Please step out and do not be afraid. You may be a police officer hearing the sound of my voice. You may be a civilian hearing the sound of my voice. Whoever you are, as a child of God, you need not to be afraid. And if you don't know Jesus Christ, give your life to Jesus. Accept Jesus Christ into your life and say, Jesus, I accept you into my life as my Lord and personal Savior. I repent of my sins and I turn back to you to be the Lord over my life. I give my life to you. Help me to live for you in Jesus' name. Surrender your life to Jesus and your life will never be the same. Join us every Sunday from 4 p.m. to 7 p.m. in Maryland for our deliverance and spiritual warfare prayers. We meet in Maryland in Country Road Shopping Center, Country Road Shopping Center, 1948 Country Road, District Heights, Maryland 20747. So if you have loved ones around Maryland, DC, Virginia, New York, Pennsylvania, tell them to come and join us on our Sunday services, and their lives will never be the same. 4 p.m. to 7 p.m. in Maryland. 4 p.m. to 7 p.m. in Country Road Shopping Center, District Heights, 1948 Country Road, District Heights, Maryland. And their lives will never be the same. Also, join our weekly prayer meetings on our website. We meet every Tuesday, 10 p.m. Eastern Time for prayer, and Friday, 11 p.m. Eastern Time for prayer. Wherever you are, you can join us live for those prayers, and the prayer of the righteous availeth much. Prayers will change your life and destiny. Some of you are believing God for financial breakthrough, believing God for marital restoration, believing God for deliverance from the powers of darkness, believing God to come through for you to get a job. Come and let's pray. God answers prayer. The prayer line is 641-715-3655. 641-715-3655. And the extension number is 950014#. 950014#. You can get more information about our website, our ministry, on our website, www.freshfireprayer.com. www.freshfireprayer.com. I'll be holding a deliverance conference in London this month of July. So if you have relatives in London, let them go to our website and come to the deliverance conference. They'll be never the same. In the month of August 26th, 27th, and 28th, Pastor ID will be joining me in Maryland, District Heights, our location, for a powerful deliverance conference. Yokes will be broken, charms will be broken, hexes will be broken, people will be delivered from generational curse. Never again will you be under the bondage of witchcraft and demonic attacks. Join us on August 26th, 27th, and 28th for a deliverance conference in Maryland. For more information, go to our website, www.freshfireprayer.com, and join us. On the month of September, I'll be in Pennsylvania for another deliverance conference, and every week you can join us, as I told you. If you want also more information about the deliverance conferences, you can call these numbers, 301-852-4104. 301-852-4104. The next number is 301-442-1300, and the last number is 301-806-4104. 301-806-4104. Call them and you can get more information about the ministry and our deliverance conferences. Go to our website, www.freshfireprayer.com, for more information. I came to cast out every spirit of fear out of your life, and I pray that the Lord will restore peace and unity back into the nation. But we first, as a nation, must repent and turn to God. Today, you don't have to be in fear. You have to walk out in faith. And when you have faith, all things are possible to them that believe. May God preserve and protect you in Jesus' name.